12, Aaron Holmberg out of Rice Lake, starting on the inside of row 3, the 4K of Terry Kemp out of Rice Lake. And starting to his outside, the ooze of Ryan Zinnemann, also a feature winner. Well, Jimmy says green light.
Like, what's the actual race start? Like, they're going slow.
All right.
I'm
still recording no matter what.
With three laps down, five to go. Caution light is out. Again, we want to thank everybody for coming out to the races here. Great turnout for fans. We appreciate it. We know that the cars in all of the classes are going to put on a great show for you tonight. Absolutely wonderful competition. And then
four
tense sprints.
Alright.
I'm recording
every event. Like,
caution
now.
I usually do. Must be a reason.
They're going to be checking what car, whose car, what type. I believe it's going to be a muffler.
It ruined my life.
Really?
She ruined my life.
Who did?
Jess.
I think it was the V1. Like, they're still there, so.
The pits, hopefully, you get that welded back on, clamped back on, whatever he's got to do. Again, we want to thank everybody here for coming out to see this great show that we have for you tonight. It's the 70th consecutive season here at Dirt Track Racing at Rice Lake.
I can see the line on your glasses.
All right.
This is going to get worse for softball itself.
Well, I wonder if the O's, if Ryan Zimmerman is setting up Ryan Olson, defending points champion for 2021 and leading this year.
Your arm just came out of nowhere at that time.
Time to finish off. Yeah.